The National Weather Service in Amarillo has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Oldham County, Central Desmond County, until 3:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 2:24 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Samus, over 20 miles southwest of Vega, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and half dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor damage to roofs, siding, and trees if possible. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Locations impacted include Vega, Adrian, Boyd's Ranch, Bootleg, and Sims. A tornado watch remains in effect until 6 p.m. Central Standard Time for the Panhandle of Texas. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lower floor of a building. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send your report to the National Weather Service office in Amarillo. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3:30 p.m. Central Standard Time for the following counties in Texas, Jeff Smith, and
what? Hold on. Here we go. Holy shit. I'm recording something!
The National Weather Service has issued tornado watch number 20, effective until 9 p.m. Central Standard Time. This watch includes the following counties in Texas: Armstrong, Carson, Collingsworth, Darnley, Gray, Hansford, Hemphill, Hutchinson, Lipscomb, Hickletree, Roberts, and Wheeler. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio, and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. A severe